So, Harold, you talked before about Priebus and Bannon to be top advisors. What's the significance of Donald Trump choosing Reince Priebus as his chief of staff?
He's going to be a situational president. He's going to look at issues. At least that's what the first weekend has shown. We now want to govern and bring this country together. And it probably does behoove Democrats at some point to say, let's calm this down.
Exactly.
We lost this race.
Exactly.
And to Mika's point, people call it, we lost.
At some point, the Democrats need to come out and say that. The media needs to come out and say
that. I would agree.
Donald Trump said, stop it. But, you know, he can continue making positive statements along those lines. But when you have the New York Times accusing Trump people even before the election of having a, quote, revolution if Trump loses, it's now up to the New York Times to aggressively condemn the violence and the quote, riots, which news reports called them riots, that are breaking out across the country. If they are so concerned about people accepting the election result, they should tell Americans to accept the election result. It's unbelievable. Donald Trump, the manager, John Meacham, likes different people around him fighting it out and coming to him and saying, what's your solution?
Yeah, just real quick, I mean, I've resisted all the Reagan analogies, but...
I think because they control both ends of Pennsylvania, which Ronald Reagan never had,
right.
This could be a Reagan revolution on steroids. But